March Caldwell Wilson. I'm the North Ward Councilwoman in the city of Trenton. And as you can see, we're cleaning up the Battle Monument today. And that came about with a partnership with the Team Red, White, and Blue, the Veterans Services Organization, and VFW in Ewing, A Better Way, and Exit 7A. And this all came about because I was distressed that we had a torn flag and we had a rusted flagpole. So I got the money from a company to restore the flagpole, replaced the flag myself, and Team Red, White, and Blue contacted me, and we came together in an agreement, and this is what we're doing today. We're actually doing the tedious work of weeding and pruning and making sure that everything's ready for it to be cared for, and they will take care of it on a regular basis from now on. They have now adopted the Battle Monument Park.